to show her up because we're running out of moonlight.
This is my second time doing an undercover concert. This is pretty cool. Last time that I did this, I'm pretty sure that they didn't tell me it was supposed to be a secret, and I like let everybody know somehow. But this time, I don't know, I tried to shut my mouth a little bit. Thank y'all so much for being cool. Let's have some fun. Start with this one. Girl, I finally got you up in the seat of my old truck, and I bet you're wondering what we're gonna do. We could hit the county line, hell, we'd do that all the time. Tell you what, if you don't mind, we could start with something new. Instead of waiting like we usually do. Are y'all with me tonight? Let's start it with a good night. Kiss my lips, your lips. Baby, let's just keep getting there. Let's start it with a long goodbye. Get wrapped up tight. Let's spend all night right. It started with a good night kiss. How many of y'all gonna get a good night kiss? Woo-hoo! I know that you told all your friends we were meeting up then. I could call them all again and tell them when you come. Let me find a little spot. Let me throw this thing in park. Let me light that little spark. Get you going like you do. Just tell me that you want to. Starting with a good night kiss. My lips, your lips. Baby, let's just still get there. And starting with a long goodbye. So this is going to be, I don't know, it might be, it might turn out like shit, I don't know, but we're going to have fun. I don't get to play them like this very often, just like the day they were written. So y'all bear with me. I'm going to have some fun with it. We're going to see what happens. How many country ass people we got in Fort Lauderdale tonight? Anybody come out with their boots on? Let's go old school. Too hard, 10-hour days and I'm tired. Damn, this double busting, back-breaking, no-paying job. Know where I'm going from here. Hot-headed women, cold bed. Kick up my heels for a little while. And do it country style in my dirty old hat. For my crooked little grand baby bed. This canvas tan in the muddy pad. With that Copenhagen brain, no need to change a thing. Hey, y'all, I'm going out with my boots on. Now I keep catching her eye. Man, I keep wondering. Ain't nothing special about a big old all shucks Mississippi boy. Lord, she's shivering looking good, like something out from Hollywood. She got me thinking that I just might leave here with her tonight. In my dirty old hat, with my crooked little grin, granny baby bag, and these callous pants, and a muddy pair of jeans, with that Copenhagen ring. No need to change a thing. This song and said, man, I'd like to record that song with you. And I was like, well, hell, let's do it. And so we just put this song out a few weeks ago. Me and my buddy Riley Green. How many of y'all know Riley Green? Woo! If you don't know it, y'all listen for it. Go check it out. Give it a few streams. A little song called Rub a Little Dirt on It. Goes like this. First time skiing my knee, and he said, don't be scared to bleed. Years later, it from a football coach. Took a head, couldn't quit, it was fourth and goal. We didn't win that game, but the lesson learned, you gotta shake off them scrapes and burns. When the world don't turn your way, sometimes all you can say is rub a little dirt on it. Shake the dust right out of your mind, let a cool breeze work on it. You feel the healing coming on all time, like a six pack open somewhere under the open sky. Life gets a little hurt on it, get in the middle of nowhere and rub a little dirt on it. Knocks the cobwebs off your soul like some spider wire on a fishing pole. It'll take your breath, taking in the sunset from a flat bottom boat. That head low laying on your chest got your mind all twisted up in a mess. Life scatters all your stuff sometimes to clean it up. Gotta rub a little dirt on it. Shake the dust right out of your mind, let a cool breeze work on it. You feel the healing coming on right on time, like a six-pack open somewhere under an open sky. Life gets a little hurt on it, get in the middle of nowhere, rub a little dirt on it. Yeah, rub a little dirt on it. Like a six-pack open somewhere under the open sky. Life gets a little hurt on it. Get in the middle of nowhere, rub a little dirt on it. Yeah, rub a little dirt on it. First time I skinned my knee, Daddy said, don't be scared to bleed.
Hey!
Thank y'all. I'm sorry I couldn't bring Riley with me. I don't know what he's doing. I said, man, won't you come down? He was like, no. Y'all having a good time? Everybody cool? This is a song. I hadn't played this one in a long time, but I thought, why the hell not tonight? This was the first song that I ever had out on the radio years ago. It was one of the first songs that. It was definitely the first song they ever played in Kiss Country of mine. It's an old one, but it's still one of my favorite songs. I don't get to play it very often. I thought, well, I just got my guitar working.
Woo!
Song called Anything Goes.
Yeah!
That is crazy. I remember when this song came out, it had like just reached the top 40. And I was so proud, and I didn't really know what to think, and I remember getting this call one day, and this lady asked me if I'd be willing to come play this song on the David Letterman show. Some of y'all won't know who David Letterman is, but I thought, it was a huge show in New York, and it was like, I love David Letterman. He had me on there twice, but I thought I was being pumped. I was like, there's no way that David Letterman has called me to come play this song on the show. Nobody knows who the hell I am, so I don't know. But it was real, so I got to play this song for the first time. I was on national television. I'm going to play it for y'all tonight. It was like this. Time of night, wouldn't find me. me here. I'd be reaching for a good night kiss. Still one more beer. Never take a second look at the blind across the bar. Much less invite her over. That thing's gone this far, but anything goes when everything's gone. You ain't around to give a damn whether I do right or wrong. So bring it on. Everything's gone. Another morning after a crazy night before. Now I'm searching for my blue jeans on a stranger's bedroom floor. Shouldn't I feel guilty? Well, I don't feel a thing. I wake her up and say goodbye. I can't recall her name. Anything goes when everything's gone. You ain't around to give a damn.
Stuff that I grew up on, man. I miss all this stuff. I wrote this song
It's kind of about that. It's called Country Bag. It goes like this. And it's a little weird to do without a band, but I don't think it's good. Yeah.
Y'all know that?
Yeah! It goes like this. Call up Chicago, let them know in Reno, Detroit, and Kalamazoo. Hit them up in Boston, back down to Austin, LA, and back Palm Rouge. Tell them that we're tired of a boom boom slap. It never fit with a cowboy hat. I ain't never done it like that. So we're taking our country back. How many of y'all want country back? Come on. Taking our country. On the bottle, boots on the throttle, horns on a Cadillac. Yeah, we're taking our country back. How many y'all ready to take our country back? Come on. Yeah, I'm a sucker for a two-step queen. I think it moves, baby. I think it changes. Ask her nice, you can twist her around. And she likes a song, and she likes a sound. I'm here to help with all that. Taking our country back. We're taking our country back. Back to the Highlands of the Beat. Show you by the night clowns how a night goes down. On a flatbed, back in the field. On the bottle, boots on the throttle, horns on the Cadillac. Yeah, we're taking our country. Most of y'all don't know this song, so y'all better damn sing it. This one is one of my favorite ones. One of my favorite songs, period. It goes like this. How many of y'all know Troubadour out here? I want y'all to sing along with that. I still feel 25. Most of the time, I still raise a little pain. All guitars and pretty women, Lord, I'm still right there with them. singing above the crowd. Oh, y'all help me sing tonight. Sometimes I feel like Jesse James, still trying to make a name, knowing nothing's gonna change what I am. I was a young troubadour when I wrote in all this song. I'll be an old troubadour when I'm gone. Y'all give it up for King George one time. Come on. Know the truth about a man that a damn goes in. Don't really tell the whole truth. It don't show what's deep inside or read between the lines. And it's really no reflection of my youth. Let's go. Sometimes I feel like Jesse James, still trying to make a name, knowing nothing's gonna change what I am. I was a young troubadour when I wrote in all this song. I'll be an old troubadour when I'm gone. I was a young troubadour when I wrote it all this song. I'll be an old troubadour when I'm gone. I'll be an old troubadour. Everybody hear me all right out there?
Well!
Oh. I figured one of my buddies has a boat down here. He invited me to come stay down here tonight on the boat. It reminded me of this song I wrote a long time ago that I'm going to play for y'all. And some of y'all will be pissed off at me about it. But you know what? We write songs for different reasons. Some of them for fun. You know, they come from all these different places. This one came from So I was dating this girl years ago, and she didn't know it, but we were about to break up. Yeah, it's gonna be like that. It was one of those things that just wasn't going good, and I knew it wasn't going to go, turn into the, it wasn't going to the next level. And she didn't really know that at the time. But I was, I was just coming to the end of this tour, that I really needed to get some rest from. And I thought, it was like the first kind of big tour I had. And I thought, well, I'm just going to go on vacation. At the end of this tour, it was my first time to really go on vacation because I never had any money to go on vacation before. And I didn't really even know where to go. And all I could think of was being a Mississippi boy was Elvis's Aloha from Hawaii. I thought, well, hell, Hawaii, if it's good enough for Elvis, it's damn sure good enough for me. And so I decided I was going to go on vacation to Hawaii. And she was a snooper. She's one of them girls that go through all your stuff. And she was snooping through my computer and saw where I'd booked this ticket to go to Hawaii. by myself. And so she decided she was going to go too. And she just decided to get on there and book her ticket with my credit card. It was like that. And my buddies were all like, man, you know, how's that going to go? I was like, shit, I don't know. But you know what? She already booked the ticket, and I don't know how this is going to go. I planned on coming out here and just, like, having some me time. And I was planning on, you know, breaking up right before the trip. But that ain't how that shit went, you know what I'm saying? So here we go. We're going to Hawaii. And you know, it's pretty quiet, but I played this song when I was on a boat today, and I thought, why not play this song? This is about going to the ocean. It's called Beach Casino. It goes like this. Here's how the trip went. It goes like this. Ocean, I love to hear the sound of the ocean. I'd be painting pretty bodies with lotion and floating with an umbrella drink in my hand. But I've taken this woman on my island vacation. Turned out to be an aggravation, a mistake. I've never gonna make it again. Well, they told me to leave her behind, take some me on my time to relax and rewind like a man. They told me about the girls in bikinis and the rum and martinis, and I'd have them in the palm of my hand. Well, I've heard about taking the sand to the beach, so why'd I bring this old beach to the sand? Yeah, that's how it went. It got even better, y'all. Wonderful trip. Here's what happened next. The scenery, she won't let me enjoy the scenery. I ain't talking about the greenery, but believe me, they sure are growing it fine. Now she's hollering for another batch of pina coladas. I noticed she's been drinking a lot. Looks like not of what I'll be getting later tonight. They told me to leave her behind, take some me on my time to relax and rewind like a man. They told me about the girls in bikinis and the rum and martinis, I'd have them in the palm of my hand. Well, I've heard about taking the sand to the beach, so why'd I bring this old beach to the sand? If you're thinking about taking your sand to the beach, woo-hoo! So stupid. But believe me, leave that old beach on dry land. Maybe the dumbest song I ever wrote, but I'm gonna swap your guitar.
Oh shit, it's not
electric.
some help singing it. Black Pontiac with a pocket of cash, foot on the gas, ready to throw in up a little dust like a pickup truck. Dust in the mud, but ain't nobody slowing us down. Right now, she said, I need a little something, so get up and go. And nobody knows how to keep it going quite like you do when you're doing the things that you do. Boy, get this sleepy pulled up town, something to talk about. Jumping the ditch, felt so good. We'd be the one again, so we went looking for a dive just to kill some time that the heat could walk. We could do it some dancing, didn't take long. Couple of songs, you know, was last call when the law comes walking in. So we went and tell lights, they from some blue lights chasing through the path through the corner, county road 44. Toward the friends, jumping the ditch, felt so good. We didn't want to ask, so we went rocking to the radio, fogging up the windows, headlights off in the spot. Nobody else knows.
Ever been somewhere to somebody? You still
cornfield. Walk down by the water. Let me show you how country feels. Come on, don't you have that? Get you some of this laid off the back. Get your shoes off, pick them off. Get you some of this slow down fast. I'll take you up and down these hollers and hills. Let me show you how country feels. Someone is laid on back, getting them shoes off. Y'all help me tonight, come on. Put your head down. Get you some of this laid on back. Get your shoes off. Get you some of this slow down fast. I'll take you
up and down.
Let me show you how. Slow down fast, I'll tell you.
Up and down,
these highways and hills. Let me show you how country feels. Country feels. So funny. When I rolled in the parking lot, I was driving through and I got lost. I got lost through the shit. I was like, I don't know where I'm supposed to go. And I was riding in the truck and I saw like, I don't know, 15 or 20 short girls. Not short girls, I'm talking about girls in short shorts, cowboy boots and cowboy hats. I was like, I think I'm at the right place, but I was like, it's a secret that I'm here. So I was like, covering my face, trying to drive through the parking lot. So stupid. That's better than last time when I just told everybody I was coming.
What you drinking? Thank you.
You got intercepted. That was crazy. That's hers.
More.
I got to keep going up.
That's hers. That's hers.
Get the bracelet. Once again, thank you so much for having me in Fort Lauderdale tonight. This is awesome.
Randy!
One of my favorite places to come chill. I'm down here a lot more than anybody knows. I love it. So thank you so much for making me feel welcome again.
Randy!
I wrote this song a while back, one of my favorite songs I wrote in the last little while. Just a few things I learned about myself along the way. It's called Know Thyself. It was right here. Truck only goes so far on half a tank. credit card and money in the bank. If it don't sound like a good idea, I'll be game. What you say? You can't change the way she's gonna change her mind. She might love you, but she won't like you all the time. Instead of taking her to the brand, take her somewhere nice, no concern. Love ain't diamond rings. Beer don't always mean better. The grass ain't always green. Money don't grow on trees. Ever can't make somebody be made for you. God ain't gonna do the praying for you. Whiskey's best left up there on the shelf. Know what I'm saying? Some girls say goodbye, they mean goodbye. Don't mean that she don't hurt or she don't cry. Don't wish you would when she tells you she don't want to fight for herself. Love ain't diamond rings. Bigger don't always mean better. The grass ain't always green. Money don't grow on trees. Ever can't make somebody be made for you. God ain't gonna do the praying for you. Whiskey's best left up there on the shelf. Know what I'm saying? Should've kept it in my pocket. I should've known. I should've read it every morning. Should've wrote it on my heart. Love ain't diamond rings. Bigger don't always mean better. The grass ain't always green. Money don't grow on trees. Ever can't make somebody be made for you. Whiskey's best left up there on the shelf. You're gonna have to find the answers somewhere else. Hopelessly. Hopelessly. A truck only goes so far on half a tank. That's the truth of it.
Get your bracelet.
Chuck it up here.
Chuck it up here, he said.
No, you're all right. We'll get it.
Yeah.
Oh, that's funny.
I have limited
butters. I love that. Thank you for that.
I have limited butters.
Woohoo! You don't love life music. Things I do if I'm like just it's hard, like when I'm like not working, not out touring and all that, one of the first things I do when I go to somewhere different is look, get on bands in town and go look for whatever live music happening. I love live music. I'm thankful that I'm a part of it. Thank y'all so much for supporting live music out here, you know? This is cool. Musicians, all that, man. All these folks their dream is to make a living doing the things they love. You know, I support them 1,000%. I'm so thankful that I get to do this. It's all I ever want to do. I'm so damn lucky to get to do it. And I have y'all to thank for it. Thank you so much. kind of my favorite song if I ever wrote. We're going to send it out to some special people. I wrote this after a crazy time I had on a USO tour to Iraq playing for our troops. So we're going to send it out to all our military families and our military heroes out there. Thank you so much. All my cowboys and cowgirls and country-ass folks in Fort Lauderdale, Florida, are you with me? If you know it, y'all sing along with those. Every time I fall, I get back up again. Cinch my saddle up, find me another one. Let it take me where it wants to go. Another one horse town, another damn old road. I know this life is crazy. I'll be home soon, baby. I'm riding on a sunny day. Sing you a song, steal your heart away like a cowboy. Hang my hat like I'm here for a while. Kick off my boots and drive you wild like a cowboy. Wake up, I'll be gone. Until then, I'll hold on like a cowboy. How many cowboys or cowgirls or country folks we got here tonight? Tucked inside my old hat, it brings me love. I need what you have. This midnight winding road, it runs through my blood. I can't give it up. Like I said, I know it's hard on you. Well, I got a ways, like I always do. Hang my hat like I'm here for a while. Kick off my boots and drive you wild like a cowboy. Baby, you know I can't stay long. You wake up, I'll be gone. Until then, I'll hold on like a cowboy. Like a cowboy. I'm riding on a sunny day. Sing you a song. Hang my hat like I'm here for a while. train drive me wild like a cowboy. Like a cowboy, like a I'm gonna take you on a night ride. the van, sitting on my side. TikTok, now we're knocking on midnight. Me and you, girl, running out of the night. Wanna hold you to the break of dawn. Hear the quickest sunny riverside love song. Hey, buddy, I'm a guy all night. Come on now, I'm running out.